Hello, friendly friends. So I use rød sprit, or rubbing alcohol, to strip my Bretonians. I have a little batch here, and I use different types of tools to brush off. And yeah, it is just a mix of, let's see, propane, butane, and acetone. And yeah, it works. I have to be very careful with plastic, but it works. For everything metal to strip your minis, and it's doing a fairly good job. So this has been in this rubbing alcohol for about, I would say about maybe a day. Yeah, okay, bye.